Actually, I am here in Cotabato. This is my second time here, and now it's more safer than before. Good morning, guys. Assalamu alaikum. Actually, I am here in Cotabato. As you can see, sobrang peaceful dito. Wala lang helmet dito sa mga riders natin. Pero sobrang maganda dito sa Cotabato. This is my second time here, and now it's more safer than before. It was little bit of magulo before, back in time. Now they have changed everything, and there is called bomb. So it's one of the another government joined with our national government. So there is a parliament, there is a MPs, there is a minister. So those things made everybody is very peaceful, and there is a rebels. They actually surrender all their firearms to the government, and they made their own government to run this place, and everybody happy. So no corruption, nothing, walang away. Most of them has jobs and everything. So these are the guys with me today. Is they call Hart. That is a Honda Adventurous team. So they are the one is taking care of mga visitors dito. Whenever you are here in the Cotabato, these people will assist you and let you go around all the places. So as you can see, the place is very very safe. In the media it shows totally different, pero when you are here it's totally different from the media. Sobrang mabait na tao dito. Everybody is so safe. Everybody is happy. Walang magulo dito. Walang issue dito. All good here. So, yun lang pag umaga, mga office time. Like all the places, traffic little bit here. So, beside that, the place, look at the place now. Oh, everybody has their own things to do here. It was like they said, it was little bit of magulo because people are coming from different places to come to the city and making magulo. So now everybody has their job, and everybody is safe. And especially here, this is a Muslim place. And I think there is only 20% of Christians. But the thing is here, they said, we, the unang priority nila, Christians. They care about the Christians here. They will take care of the Christians. If anything happen, the first priority nila, lahat ng Christians dito. Hindi mga away-away because of the religion. Religion is come second. The first priority is being a human being. So that's what most of them I ask, oh, how about, because people are saying the Christians are scared in this place. They said, ask any Christians, they are happier than any other place. So actually that is true, because there are in the group members, there are some Christians are there. I asked them, oh, how it is. So they said the Christians are so happy here because they are safer than anywhere else in the Philippines. So that is one of the good thing, because religion is come here on the second. They care about the human being as a human. So maganda talaga na yung city dito, malaki, tapos maraming mga establishment, lahat ng establishment meron dito. So mga mahilig sa mga pork, wala masyadong pork dito. Yeah, this is a Muslim place, you cannot find so much of pork on the restaurants. And it's a Muslim place, and it's very, very you know, cultural place, and they don't allow you to drink in public and all the stuff. So we have to respect those kind of things. See, there is a Jollibee, there is a Robinson, there is a Chowking, Greenwich, everything is here. So now we are going to the parliament called BAM. So that is a place government and the MILF, they had an agreement to surrender all the things to the government, and the government will support them. So that happened in 4 or 5 years ago, and there is no more Awa is a government, and the rebels all going very, very good, and the people are having a good life here. So let's go and see their place, and we will be roaming around in some areas in the morning before getting heat. Then after lunch, today is actually Friday. Friday is a Muslim special prayer day, actually it's called Juma. So in Juma, most of the Muslims are not you know, gala, so before the Juma. So we will just go and see the BAM and see how it is. So this is a place, as you can see, that is a, it's called Minar. So Bangsamoro Government Center. Yeah, that's a BAM. So we will be going to see the place. So this is a Bangsamoro camp. Bangsamoro is the one talking to the for the peace, and they actually did. So nice, you know, Bangsamoro. Yan, ito yung ano, lugar. So we will just take some pictures here. Yan, let's say take a picture here. Yan, no? Lahat ng ano dito, maganda dito, maganda dito. Republika ng Pilipinas. Yan, ito yung Bangsamoro. Bangsamoro Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao. Maganda, oh. Yana boys, good morning. We are here in BAM, and this is a place, as you seen kanina. So here is our idol Nash, is here. Hello. From HAT. So Nash, marami na mga ganyan na mga equipments dito. Nakita nyo, marami na mga equipments dito. Yan, ano yan ito?
Bali yan po, parang ipamigay yan sa mga kapatid natin ng mga Bangsamoro.
So mga yung iba-ibang lugar, yes, pag wala po silang trabaho, ito yung bigay ng gano, yung
BAM government, para BAM tulong sa kanila.
Ah, ganun? Para may trabaho sila, hindi sila na magulo, mga ganyan, ganun, hindi sila nangisip na wala ng trabaho.
Opo.
Maganda pala sa BAM, marami sila na magagawa ng maganda para sa mga tao dito.
Opo.
Oh. Yan, ito si Nash, and ito si another si malupit. Tong. Yeah, Tong is there, and we are going to ride to Grand Mosque now. See you later, guys.
And we are going out from the BAM compound, where we will be going to see some other places. You know, tayimik dito. So mga ibang lugar yan, pagka ganyan ng mga camp na yan, marami na mga checkpoint, marami na tanong. Pero dito, alam nila safe talaga dito eh. So walang ano, walang mga issue. After BAM, we are going to see the Grand Mosque. with my wife. I was there last time, so this time we will go there and do some drone shot, because as you seen last time, only small video of me in the Grand Mosque, because it was the afternoon, like 12 o'clock, sobrang init. Pero ngayon, dito na tayo sa umaga, sana wala masyadong init, so I can put drone on the air and show you the total view of the Grand Mosque. So marami na mga mosque dito, pero especially there is a two mosques are very famous here. One is a Grand Mosque, that is one of the biggest mosque here in the Philippines, and the another one you saw in my video before, that is a Pink Mosque. So as you see in my video, that you know the explanation of the Pink Mosque, how the Pink Mosque is made and what's the purpose of the pink kulay and everything. So today I am going to show to my wife also the Pink Mosque. So yan, so maganda talaga dito, very peaceful. Oh, tingnan nyo to guys, wala magulo-magulo dito, sobrang peaceful. And only yun lang ano dito, before they implement the rule in the city, bawal helmet. So now I think they can bring back the helmet things are here, so people will be so safe. So walang ano, walang disgrasya, walang masyadong ano accidents. So helmet should be must. So that will come maybe soon. So beside that, check nyo itong lugar. Sobrang peaceful, mabait na tao, masarap pa food. So yan, parang Manila rin, wala nang ano. Ito yung People's Palace, that is a city hall here. Yan, I was here before, now bagong pindura. Yan, yung city hall, tignan nyo, may basketball court. Yan, everybody can come and play here. Yun na, Cotabato City Hall. Yan, ito yung City Hall guys here. So yan, magandang bagong pintura na ngayon. Bagong pintura. Yan, ito yung City Hall. Dati I was here. So marami na mga project na ano, ongoing pa. On the left side there is, you can see, for the woman there is a different basketball court, and for the men different. Oh yan, mga bata pupunta dito umaga-umaga, you know, may exercise sila, may ano, may basketball, lahat. So parang ano, parang normal na lugar sa Pilipinas. And more activities going on here, hindi katulad sa mga ibang lugar na so pag umaga-umaga wala na. Tapos dito especially, as you can see, more on, you know, activities, people are going to work and all maganda. Ito yung lugar, so, yan no, papuntang Grand Mosque guys. On the left side you can see, yan ang magandang river. Sobrang malinis dito, malinis na river. Yan o, malinis na river. Tapos dun, malaking mountain. So malapit na tayo sa Grand Mosque. Sobrang timing dito. Yan. And boys, dito tayo sa Grand Mosque of Cotabato. Ayan, marami na pala restaurant dito. Ayan o, breakfast tayo dito somewhere mamaya. Ayan ang Grand Mosque guys, tingnan niyo ito, maganda o. Ayan o, sobrang ganda. Oh, we'll be right back. Boys, as you seen in the drone shot, grabe, ganda talaga ng ano, Grand Mosque dito. So now we are going back to the hotel. Taiga. Later we are going to the Pink Mosque with mga iba-ibang grupo. Ngayon sila, syempre Friday, pupunta sila sa prayer, punta sila sa mga trabaho. So hindi tayo ng mga abala sa kanila. So later, kita tayo ulit sa video. See you later. Good afternoon. This is another ride. Afternoon. Here is mga SBK and the Black Hawk boys are here. This is a lineup for today. Everybody is gearing up. So many bikes, you know, so many bikes in Cotabato, and so many of them didn't join. So we are going to ride to Pink Mosque. So yan. So getting ready, all of them. So we will be riding to Pink Mosque. They will be joining for the ride with me. So magaling sila. Marami na mga big bikes dito. Marami na rin small bikes community. Marami na big bike community. So lahat meron dito. So let's go and do some drone shot and everything in Pink Mosque. So yan. Ito yung mga malupit dito sa Cotabato. R1. 1, 2, 3 ata ng R1. 3 or 4 R1, R6, RR. Marami, marami dito. So, let's roll. So, as you can see behind, these are the lineup for today. Yan, so many of them line up there. Ayan, as you're seeing right now, so many of them line up, and so many of them are here. So ito yung mga SBK boys from Cotabato. So let's roll. Ayan, Bomba boys. Ayan. So hintayin natin ang mga iba. Ayan. Sa likod, mga marami na mga malipit, oh. Ayan. So traffic, konting traffic yan sa ano, sa Cotabato. So chill ride lang tayo dito, mga malipit. Ano traffic, oh. Maganda talaga ng ano, Cotabato. Traffic, konting traffic lang dito sa city, tapos okay yung Cotabato. And let's go. Ooh.
again, malapit na tayo dito sa Pink Mosque. Ayan, here is a rotunda. As usual, you saw before also my vlog here, rotunda. Then take a left and there is the Pink Mosque. So, ayan, punta tayo doon, ayan. So, let's go. Let's go and park our motorcycle inside if possible. Ayan, ganda nyo. Pink na pink. Pink na Pink Mosque. Beautiful Pink Mosque. Here is mga tao dito, marami ng bata dito, benda-benda ng mga candies, mga ganyan. So ito yung lineup natin for today, marami sila. So magaling sila na, right? Marami sila, oh. Ito yung lineup, puro lineup dito, mga idols natin dito. So yan na, ito yung Pink Mosque. Kunting ano, kunting renovation pa para sobrang maganda. Baka next time pagbalik ako dito, bagong pintura yan dito. So, let's roll. Tapos na kami sa Pink Mosque. So, dito sa likod yung mga malupit na SBK, Black Hawk, mga iba-ibang riders sa sama natin. So, now we are going to meet one of the mayor here. He invited us for merienda. So let's go and meet the mayor and then Cotabato na. So tomorrow morning we will be going to Sambuanga. So so hintayin niya na lang mga Sambuanga boys. So I will come and see you and probably we will be riding on Sunday with the mga Sambuanga group. So ito yung mga malupit na kasama natin sa likod. Unahin natin sila. Ayan, Harley Davidson there. Ayan, GSA. Ayan, where's his sheriff is there. Ayan, mga another GS. Ayan no, mga boys here. Ayan. Another malupit. Another mga malupit, oh. So, yan. Ito yung mga malupit na Cotabato boys. So, let's go. Oh, yan. Ito. Sa mga malupit yan. Kasama natin. So, magaling sila na ride. Pero yung ano, you know, dito issue nakita ko dito. Kailangan talaga ng konting ano maintenance itong kalsada because so many trucks and vehicles are passing by here. So marami na mga lugar na may konting-konting lubag-lubag. So I think maybe in future when I come back the road will be more good. So ganyan mga konting-konting mga ano sira-sira. So
marami sila, oh. Marami na mga malupit na Cotabato boys. So let's go. We done our tour here in Cotabato with the Black Hawk, Hat, SBK, mga iba-ibang mga riding clubs here in Cotabato. It was nice ride, and we went to the one of the festival that is called some Dinigil or Ninigil festival here in somewhere here in Cotabato, and the mayor was so nice. Thank you, mayor, for inviting us and grabbing hospitality nyo. So next time pag special tayo dito, meet natin si mayor. Sobrang mabait na mayor. So we just had our merienda and all there, some chicken, native chicken only dito lang daw sa lugar nila yung available yung dish na yan. So we tried, nice. So now we are going back to hotel with mga malupit na Black Hawk. So let's go, and I will show you where I am actually going to stay here, guys. So the place called Paragon. Paragon is one of the nice hotel. Whenever I come here, I always stay there. Very nice people, and there is not so many rooms, but the rooms are like, you know, you are in the best rooms you can get it. So I will just go and meet that receptionist, and I will ask him how you can avail the rooms and everything, what's the rates and everything, because the owner of the hotel, and he is one of the very nice person, and he love motorcycle, and he has a motorcycle, but he don't usually ride in so long, so he just ride only little bit, and he watch every motovlogger's videos. So when he meet me, he said, sir, I always watch your videos, and his wife also very nice woman. So I am going to interview the receptionist, so you will have an idea how you can book the hotel, and where you can book the hotel. Hope, I think they have a Facebook page, and there is only 8 or 10 rooms lang available, pero when you coming as a group, you know, in one room you can stay maybe 3-4 people, because that is a big rooms there actually. And grabe yung malamig ng aircon nila, sobrang malamig, grabe malamig, lamig na lamig. So maganda talaga ng hotel, magandang parking, may discount pa, she said. Yeah, she said whenever the rider is coming, we will give them the special discounts and everything. So I will ask them what's the price range and everything, so you will have an idea. So let's go and meet those guys in the hotel, and I will see you later.
Guys, ito yung ano, yung hotel na we stay here, you know. Ito yung magandang hotel dito. Yan, ito yung marami na mga rooms dito, mga hindi ko alam ilan na, 8 sa taas, 8 sa baba, almost 16 rooms dito. Tapos maganda dito, may security. Tapos oh, yun ang parking dito, guys. If ever you coming, you have the whole parking here, and very safe. So tingnan natin sino yung mga sa loob dito. Yan, here is our malupit na receptionist here. Rex, ilan ang rooms meron dito?
17 rooms po.
17 rooms. So ano-anong room rate na dito?
Meron kaming matrimonial room, sir, 2,660.
Okay.
Twin sharing room naman, 4,500.
Okay, tapos kasama niyo yung breakfast.
With free breakfast.
With the free breakfast. Tapos mga motorcycle rider, sabi ni madam, may discount tayo, di ba, dito?
Meron kayong special discount mga riders, yung yeah, mga loopers dyan.
Oo. Oh, punta kayo dito, may loopers, meron tayo ng mga discount, tapos maganda rin dito. Yung main thing is parking, magandang parking dito, tapos maganda rin kwarto. Yan, safe na safe dito. Dito si Rex, oh. Yan. Thank you, Rex. Yan na, guys. Ito yung maganda. Tapos magandang ano, yung restaurant din dito. Magandang restaurant dito. So, dito yung restaurant. So, today is Friday. Friday day actually close. Tapos meron ng ano, may security dito. Tapos may sundalo dito. They always stay here. Maganda dito yung lugar. So, yan. Ito yung lugar, guys. Maganda. Yan.